So you made it back. You did good work out there. All the data's intact. Did Sanju tell you those computers had a list of Imperial collaborators? You helped us expose traitors.
Does this prove that I'm on your side?
There's never proof. But I don't have so many doubts anymore. You know, you've really been impressing me. We need 100 people like you. And instead we've got... well, we've got Sanju. Pretty Sanju. Who's always been a little squeamish.
What are you trying to say?
Yeah, Kemish. What are you saying?
I'm saying you've become a liability. Sorry about that. Would have taken care of him earlier, but I thought you should be here.
I never did trust that man.
I caught him duplicating the list of collaborators. He had this coming. Back to business. I need you for a special job, and it's an important one. You know our leader, Greystar? The regular recruits don't ever meet him, and there's a reason. Greystar operates from inside the Republic military base. It's a secret the Empire never figured out.
Why tell me these things now?
The Republic doesn't know the truth either. If they realized one of their soldiers was our leader, they'd lock Greystar up. But they are getting suspicious. You need to extract Greystar from the Republic base at the Balmoran Arms Factory. He's coming to join us.
You won't regret sending me, Kemish.
Never thought I would. When the job's done, lie low for a bit. I don't want to overexpose you. Greystar and I will set up a new safe house and contact you when we have an assignment. All clear?
You better not be planning to ditch me. We got more work to do.
Don't worry. Greystar will want you around for a long time. It'll be a long march to the Republic base. Good luck, and thanks for all you've done.
It's an honor to meet you too, sir. What about your own superiors? Is the eagle a friend to the cause?
If by our Semarsufnio was he, the Mujibia for Homupina. It will have run a gano, his aborges and Zevaxa in a throw, Momifinade. In a gaffer, who may more no good in Timmy, smoke her born vino matirino.
Time's up. You're dead.
Traitor el malum nung yeo. Ipumagog his master kufofalio. Mio spark me to nur.
I expect a full report as soon as possible, Station Chief.
Of course. As soon as things have calmed down. Ha! What have we here? If it isn't the Cypher himself come triumphantly to our doorstep, I was just telling our keeper about you.
Am I interrupting a meeting?
No, we were finishing up. Reynold, summarize the situation for Cypher 9.
We intercepted unusual communications from the Republic forces alluding to one of their people being assassinated. Well, before Sanju Pine died, he sent us some fascinating data. We put the pieces together and realized that you'd killed Greystar.
It wasn't an easy job, but it was necessary.
Without Greystar, the surviving terrorists will run amok for a few weeks, but soon enough, we'll round them all up.
The Balmoran cell is no longer a threat. The other cells in the Eagle's network will no longer receive fresh recruits and supplies from this world.
Any news on our primary target?
Progress is being made, but now is not the time for that discussion. Station Chief Reynold will take matters from here. He'll run cleanup and forward any discoveries to headquarters. When you return to your ship, contact Watcher 2. She will brief you on all new developments and transfer credits to your discretionary accounts.
Amazing how a few credits can brighten up the day.
You might be in the wrong line of work then, eh?
Good work once again, Cypher 9. Keep her out.
That man hides it well, but the strain's getting to him. Probably worried the Dark Council will skin him alive.
I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Make no mistake, I don't hold him responsible for what happened, but Darth Jadis was assassinated on his watch.
Oh, but now's no time to discuss politics. You deserve a moment of celebration, and I have work to do.
Glad to be leaving this mudball.
Give it 20 years, my friend. 20 years, and we'll make this a true Imperial world yet.
Not bad, Agent. Not bad at all. You and me, we're going places.
Secure transmission established. This is Watcher 2. I'm glad you checked in, Cypher. Chatter has increased among the surviving cells, and it seems the Eagle is planning another attack.
What kind of attack?
I'm not sure. The Eagle only needed one cell to bomb the Dominator and assassinate Darth Jadis. For what's coming, he's using the entire Terra network. But the messages we've intercepted are frustratingly vague. Just cryptic references to devices called Eradicators.
Any idea what an Eradicator is?
A weapon of some sort. But is it a laser? A virus? I don't know. Not much to be done at the moment. You need to focus on taking the Terra network apart. As you eliminate the larger cells, we can identify more terrorist activity centers. Eliminate enough, and the network will lose cohesion.
We'll get together once this is over, have a drink.
We'll have the opportunity. I'll do everything I can from here. It's been 4 days since I stepped outside the Citadel. But I'm in no hurry. I'll be in touch. Watcher 2 out.